guys, and welcome back to my Brisbane vlog. This is the outfit of the layover. Actually, this is the only thing I got. A vlog is about to happen. Hi everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Hey guys, so I am in the market area right now. I tried to pull out my camera, guys, but then I met my crew and it was so embarrassing. Now this area is a bit quieter, but I feel like something is happening here. I'm in Brisbane, by the way, Australia. Look at that little, I love lions because I'm a Leo, can relate. Yes, this I got from Primark, by the way, if you watch my haul. So I got a couple of things. Should I share it now? Is there a place? Maybe I'll put it on the lion. I'll show you guys. So I've just landed, as you can see, still in the makeup. My crew went for Korean food. I went last time with them. Being veg, I could only have the bibimbap and it was not nice. So let me share what I got. I went to the 7-Eleven. Usually I would over shop at layovers, then slowly I realized that I don't actually eat that much, and why bring all the food back? Okay, so I got the whole protein breakfast smoothie, honey and cinnamon, banana flavor shape. So embarrassing. And then I got the banana bread, which I love. I got two of these, so then maybe I can have one now or in the morning. But the smoothie says it's a full breakfast smoothie, so maybe I won't need it. There was a guard standing there looking at me. Shit, this is so embarrassing. Oh, I want to show you this church, by the way. Wait, this church is so beautiful. It looks like out of a toy box, doesn't it? Let me zoom in. Looks like out of a toy box. It's so perfect. This stuff, I went to this clock tower once. I've posted some pictures on Instagram. You can see of it. It's so nice. This is the King George Square. There's some event happening right now, hence the fencing. Otherwise, it's pretty hustly bustly tonight. On my previous layovers, it has not been this hustly bustly. Actually, let's go ahead and walk. The weather is also nice today. We've got some kangaroo buddies here. Look at that! Some people there. Kangaroos is a nice sitting area. Yeah. And if you watch my vlogs, I saw a fight happening right there in front of the church. Yep. Pretty nice. So, let's go back to the room and chillax, because I've got nothing to do now, so I can talk to my family home or anything else, chill out, waste my time on internet basically. So let's go. I'll meet you guys tomorrow. Hi guys, it's the next day. Welcome back. This is the room, by the way. I got a bigger room today. I don't know how, what happened. When I entered the room, I was like, has there been a mistake? And the door was like a little, the door was ajar, so I was like, why is this open? Anyways, you want to see my view? This is the beautiful view I have of the busy street, that beautiful church I went to. I love this. I don't want quiet. Give me all the busyness. Anyway, let me show you one thing. I even have my own balcony. What? I've never had a balcony. There's some construction work going on. Let's see what's the view though. Whoa, do you see that greenery? It's so HD because it's so clean. I hope this door won't lock out. Please don't lock me out. It's only for me? What? This balcony is just for me, guys. I love the graffiti. I thought I'll be sharing the balcony with like other rooms or whatever, but this is just for me. What? Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna go out, get some stuff, and then quickly come back and film the video here. Hello. Yes, I have to. Okay, let's do this. Okay guys, guess where I'm going. Target. Guys, so I'm in a predicament right now. I want to buy 3 pairs of shoes for winters. Okay, and then I found some boot kind of shoes, so I got either these, so fluffy nice, or these, or I've got these. Other than these, I've got those pairs. I mean, these are like just room slippers. Got those, more like them. So I'm like, which one do I buy even? Or do I just not buy anything because it's not winter in Europe anymore and I won't be using these anyway? And yeah, only Australia will be. cold now, so I think I should not buy anything. By the way, everybody saying that, oh, Target quality, like, have you heard that on YouTube? Dude, it's not bad. I won't say it's like amazing. Some things do look cheap, but it's not bad. Also, I found the thick scarves that I like, so I'm gonna buy those. Yay! Okay, hi guys. So I'm actually recording my voice on my phone so that you can hear me, but I'm here in the mall. I just shopped from Target. Some things for family because I'm going back soon. And then I've got my dinner in the package here, and it's so weird. Okay, and I've got some tacos for myself here. Two tacos. This reminds me of Trisha Paytas's challenge that she did, where everybody just ordered like two things. Everybody was being skinny. I'm not gonna film the whole thing because I think it's gonna just tell people that crazy. But perfect. Also, I went to a salad place because I thought for dinner, let me pack a salad, because on this flight there are not no veg options at all. And usually there is a like backup veg food, but that's usually given to passengers. So I went to this Indian place to get dinner, right? Not Indian place, what am I saying? I went to this salsa place. I went to this salad place to get salad for tonight. And she was like, have you just come here? Are you new here? She asked in Hindi. So I said, no, I actually work for this airline and here on the layover. She said, wow. Then she said, you know what? Don't get this because this will go bad till dinner time. Go to the Mexican restaurant. That's better. And she said, I'm not allowed to say this, but I'm just helping you out. I'm like, Indians helping Indians. Love it. I love Mexican food, man. It's really yummy. Also gonna go visit the Brisbane letters. I never knew that's there, but they're like big letters where it's written Brisbane, so I'm gonna go there. And also in the food court, I suddenly heard some Punjabi. I was like, and they were like, you wanna taste this? I was like, no, I'm veg anyways, no point. Lipstick is Christian by Kali Cosmetics. Anyway, I'm gonna shut this because people are starting to sit close to me. See you guys later. Bye. City market. I love it. It's a farmer's market. I love markets like this, man. Love it. Let's see what I'm gonna have. I wanna have a drink. I hope they accept cards though, because I'm out of cash. Look at that honey juice. I'm looking for a heavier option. Some fish. We've got sweets. So cute. You've got the pies. You've got fruits. You've got cheese. I love mushrooms. I love these little markets. Look at those breads. You can have fruits. or some drinks here. Bananas. I love it. Ooh, fruit juices and smoothies. Maybe I'll go there to get a smoothie. Hey guys, so guess where I have arrived. I have come to my destination, which is the Brisbane sign. Yeah, I took a nice picture there. Asked these people to click it for me only. And then, it's this area of the city is just totally different. It's much more like a city and I love it a lot. And okay, I'll share what I got. So from the fair, I got a mango juice which tastes like crushed up aam papad, honestly. And then I got this big pack of churros. So I love churros. You guys told me it's churros. I got this big ass pack. And in fact, so many people on the street, like one guy was like, whoa, those are huge. And then one person was like, thank you, can I take these? So quite funny. But I have to walk all the way from the bridge through the market to the hotel now, and it's already 4 something, so I better go because I want to get like at least 2-3 hours of sleep. Yeah. It's an overnight flight, so I came, I took a picture, and now it's time to go back. I had not done Target before this, hence I had to go. I got some gifts also for like my fam jam, so there's sugar everywhere from these, but look at that background, cute, right? Actually, I think I should take a picture here, huh? This is what he created. This is what our artist man ended up creating. I wanted to line my way back because it's a walk, but then the internet won't get connected to the Wi-Fi. Anyways, I am almost there. I'm back at the Meyer Center where there was Target, so not that bad of a walk, I guess. Yeah, anyways, so I'll just go. This huge camera in my face is not doing me any justice of blending in. So I'll just go back, sleep, and then get to Singapore, man. I don't know if this will be a vlog of its own or what's gonna happen. Actually, I wanna do a haul, kind of. Maybe I'll do a haul when I go into the room. So, see you guys then. Hey guys, so I'm back in the hotel in my private little balcony over here. Do you want the background of the black wall or that? Oh, I think the lighting is better here. Church bells are going off. It's about to be 5, so I think I reached okay. And I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I had a lot of fun. I saw a different side of Brisbane that I had not seen before, and I actually kind of like the city a lot. So I had mixed feelings about Perth also, but maybe I should explore Perth more and it won't be that boring for me. I felt Perth was pretty boring, but yeah, I enjoyed it. Now I'm super tired, so I want to just go and sleep. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.